So here we have a proportional control that the three muscles are moving circularly, and the A motor is moving by the same speed, and and the other motors use the information by how much it rotates using its rotation sensor and adjust their speed
to rotate the same.
And rotate, yeah, the same.